underwater. More roads are closed there on the east side near the river as levels just continue to rise. Here's a look at Belterra, where the parking lot is more like a lake, actually. Much of that property is underwater right now. We're told the casino is closed today, and only security guards are allowed inside. And at Riverbend Music Center, you can see it in the distance. It's a similar story, just flooded. Chief Meteorologist Steve Raleigh will have more on the rainfall totals and what we can expect this weekend. That's in just a few minutes.
All right, noon at 5:30.